We are levitating. We are standing on a blue disk of magnets, which is being levitated by a bed of cold superconductors below. It feels like a playground ride, but a little weird. It's kind of squishy, like standing on sand. One day, levitation could take us places on trains as fast as airplanes.